I can't hear you, man. Fun shit. Go on without me. We'll regroup later.
You heard him, Gabe.
Go. You stay the hell alive, Fisher. Yo, Fernandez. Check it.
Is this the place? The Vasid? Whatever?
Yeah. Where life begins. That Thompson's?
Yeah. I'll be examining this. Oh, balls! Gish! Underpants.
Come on in.
Newbie's okay too.
Oh, I knew it was you guys. any requests?
Up in the middle of the woods. How about you?
Some kind of rundown prison. Gabe. Gina's dead.
Shit. Thompson's gone too.
Yeah, but I remember to take his bracelet. Eddie would want me to find out how it works.
You chopped off his fucking hand?
Sometimes you have to make the hard choice. Come on, let's see what's in this building. What do you want?
I need to throw you at the wall and see who sticks and who doesn't. The wall, in this case, is a special virus that I injected into each of you.
A what? You what?
We will all die. There's no question of that. But one of you still has a chance of dying well.
I'm no lab rat. Stick it right up or I'll see an ass.
But if we've been infected with something...
Oh, that man. Bitch stuck a needle in me?
Just put it out of your head. Redfield, walk with me.
Come on.
What is this?
I gotta show you something.
Wait, can't do this alone.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, right.
I hope Fisher's okay.
Neil? Neil was with you?
Yeah. Got split up on the way here.
Do you think you can fly this?
Once I repair it, there's not enough voltage. It needs a new battery, some fuel.
There's the battery.
Good work. Now see if you can scrounge up some fuel.
Claire?
I guess we're not alone out here. Pedro!
Don't scare me like that, Claire! Look, check out what I found. You see any weak walls? I bet I could drill through. See if there's anything we can use inside. Thank you.
You think Pedro can get through with that drill of his?
Only one way to find out.
Stay there.
Roger. We could use that drill of yours right now, if you don't mind doing a little demolishing.
No problema. Just point me in the right direction.
Wait.
Okay. Back to gate.
I managed to trace the bracelet's transmissions. They're coming from the north, someplace high up if I had to guess, because we're getting full bars.
Yeah, no interference. Nice work, Pedro. Her location might be the key to getting off the island.
Redfield. Not that I'm surprised. Now it's my turn to work some magic. Greasy, chopper repairing, voodoo magic.
Huh? You have got to be kidding me.
It's the Overseer. She's luring those things right toward us.
But that's not fair! What do we do?
Try to speed up the chopper repairs. Somebody kill that goddamn siren.
We'll take care of it. It's coming from the bar. Please get that thing fixed.
There is no shaking off the self, only consuming the self.
Change color! Step one, fucking chill!
creatures are coming!
I'll go around the back and open the door. Hang tight. It's unlocked.
Will it hold?
I hope so.
Wait, Neil. What about Gabe?
I know, but we can't risk staying here. Look, don't worry. Ready? Lift! Go! You too!
Hurry!
You know, I'm glad you're okay. Gabe said you guys got split up.
Yeah, but I run fast. Gym membership. So, what was that monster back there?
It was Pedro. The Overseer gave us all some kind of viral injection. The virus triggered in Pedro when he got too scared.
I think I've heard of that. A virus that responds to fear. Jesus. We're supposed to be protecting people from viruses, not catching them.
Irony sure is a dick.
Moira, I don't think you actually met Neil. He's our boss.
Neil Fisher. You're Barry Burton's girl, right? Your dad's in the BSAA?
Do me a favor, and don't put Barry and me in the same sentence, sir.
Said the signal came from high up. That's gotta be it.
Tower thing.
The Overseer might be inside. I say we go find out.
Bad idea. We should wait for dawn.
By dawn, we might all end up like Pedro. The clock's ticking, Neil. Uh-oh. They're back.
They must have been the island's residents. Why the hell would the Overseer turn the whole island in? Whatever. Assuming she did.
Hurry up!
Neil! Come on!
I promise I'll catch up. Just get to that tower! Come on, you freaks! Catch me if you can!
Stay there.
Roger.
Stay there.
Roger.
Stay there.
Roger.
They're here. Be careful. Right. That girl!
Yeah, we saw her in the prison.
She has a bracelet.
You think she's part of the experiment?
If the Overseer is trying to scare little kids too, then that is seriously messed up.
Wait. Wait. Follow me.
Yeah, right.
Wait.
Okay.
Follow me.
Yeah, right. Where'd she run off to? Hmm.
Wait.
Okay.
It's okay. Don't be scared. What's your name? Where are you from? Did that lady put you here? Where are
you? Whoa, down, Claire. Let me talk to her. You must be so scared. I know I am. My name's Moira. See? We're like sisters. Everything's okay now. What's your friend's name? You're both so brave.
You're pretty good with kids.
Come on. Okay.
So you managed to stay away from the monsters all by yourself?
Uh-huh. You're a brave girl, but this will all be over soon.
Listen, there's a bad lady in the tower out there. Once we take her out, we can all leave the island together.
Moira, did you hear that?
Yeah, another one of those walking shit stains. Sorry, I mean butt stains. And you know what we do with butt stains.
Okay.
think we're clear. Let's go get the girl. We can't forget about the girl. It's safe now. Can you find your way over? Service. That's a really cute bear. Is he your friend?
Lottie's a sheep. Nice man gave her to me.
What nice man?
The Terra Saver guy. He saved me when I was little.
I wonder if anyone from Terra Save didn't get caught.
The girl.